Hello my friends, in this video I want to show you two easy ways to scan QR code on your PC or laptop. Before I start the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video and leave a comment. Let's get started. Method 1. Using webcam. This method is more suitable for those who have a laptop or have a webcam with their computer. Open search bar and search for camera. Open it. I ignore my terrible webcam quality. Now you have to go to the camera settings. Click on related settings and enable this feature. Now go back. And from this section, change camera mode to QR code. Now you have to show the QR code to your webcam. My QR code is on my phone. As you can see, the QR code content will be shown to us. If the content inside is a link, clicking on it will open the browser and the relevant link will be searched. Method 2. Using online services. If you don't have a webcam, this method is suitable for you. Of course, it is not as fast and easy as the previous method, but it may be useful for you. Open your browser and search for barcode scanner online. Open any website you want. I want to go to this website. After website loads, click on choose file button and choose your barcode image file. If your QR code is on the internet, you can enter its image link here. Now, click on start button and wait. As you can see, QR code content will be shown to us. I hope this video has been helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video and leave a comment. Have a good time, my friends.